Hello, my name is Cream, and welcome back to European Size 4 as Congo in our African Powering Campaign. So, we are still missing 2,000 troops, and let's finally end this episode, this war. Frag Zazao, we are still being... Finally, yeah, now we can make peace with Zazao and Dagborn. So, Zazao, I want money from you, I want war reparations from you, steer trade would be nice, but where would... No, Zazao would steer trade towards our coast. You steer trade towards me. You're giving more impressions. Some ducats. And that's enough, yes. Do it. Now, Ragborn, it's time for you to cease to exist. I like the land and should be mine. Now, let's go to those provinces and we can also repay this loan. Oh, we don't have loans. Awesome. In that case, let's build barracks again. Or maybe church. 0.17 ducats. Oh yeah, let's build church or temple in... Well, church. In Cape. Workshop 0.12 ducats. Trade. Yes, let's build marketplace in Zufala. You are to maneuver, that's what so it's gonna take some time, finally. Colony is done. Six development, but no one will colonize this, so... Not at high priority. Let's colonize this province. Oh, what was that? Castilian Guinea have some rebels. Nice. You guys can match together. You're gonna be led by this guy and you can drill. How many men? Yeah, let's convey. Yeah, let's call this colony. Newly gained province. How much money are you getting? 22 ducats, nice. Muscles, trade, gold, oh, frack you guys, get here. Like news is, we are defender, so awesome, so great news for us. Done, get here, and 5,000 of you move to Nubuka. Let's spare no expenses. Karagwe and Maravi, let's improve relations with both of you. So we can annex them, obviously. Oh, finally, Congo! Let's turn edict and let's go for local trade power. Let's break trade there. How much money do we need to embrace printing press? 600 ducats. Now we can explore Northwest Pacific Coast and build more buildings. But right now I would like to embrace Printing Press. Eximozum and Benin have this. How very tragic. Age of Reformation. Ian, what about your alliances? You are allied with freaking Castile. Nice. Ashanti, you are allied with whom? With Congo and Mossi. You guys drill and you guys drill. You are getting a lot of money, 24 ducats. Mafali is getting knowledge sharing. Are we for a price? Renaissance colonialism. Mafali doesn't even have Renaissance. Or colonialism. Well, they are getting pretty impressed now. We plant the heretics of Ruguru, nice. Now let's convert heretics of Bush Hubi. Nothing. 15 months. How much church power are we getting? 1.15. I like that we are getting so much money. 1 ducat from vassals, 7 ducats from gold, 15 ducats from trade, 20 ducats from taxes, 7 ducats from production, local tax modifier, Oh, and we cannot explore anything. In that case, let's project trade in. In Zanzibar. Elven ducats are staying here. Can we get more warships? Yep. In that case, no, stay here. Oh, kill one separatist. Let's harshly Maru's people. Too many diplomatic relations in Maravi. I want to annex you now. How long is it gonna take? 87, that's 6 years. And Caragua, what about you? 92. So this will take a little bit longer. Yeah, let's do it. Now you return from Maravi. Now I want to know when we need to. Start annexing Maravi. October 52. That's 5 years. Yeah, 5 years. Yes, let's improve questions with Maravi again. So 1587. We should be in 1587. 5 years. 1586. We need to start annexing Maravi. Hopefully I will actually remember that. No. Sunni Zealots. Okay, so for this short cut here, let's go. Is it hurting anything? We are not moving. Okay, you guys can work the thing very close. Let's make one up, then you're the man. Now, how much money do we need to raise? Almost states yet. But yeah, let's embrace. You can take architect let's do it. Or state also. You know what it means? You're gonna take lower some as you. And that's probably all. Luba, 3 out of 4 provinces, 24 development, Mozambique, 3 out of 4 provinces, 23 development. Yeah, I don't think you're gonna do anything there. Real pricing, fetishes, zealots again. Yeah, let's have Shibenu's zealots. Come, I do like someone. Mostly he's gonna think your independence. And then you are alive with Ashanti and Zazao. Maybe you could attack Mossi. Mossi, you are alive with Ashanti and Kanem Bornu. That sucks either. That sucks too. Then you are alive with Castile and Zazao. Chips, where are you? I really want to know what rebels do we have here. Invest money, Arvin points, or... Now let's put money into treasury. Who are you? Kong separatists, hopefully they will win. Reason is that I want to build more churches. Or workshops. Oh yeah, definitely workshop. Cape and Buengia. Then let's build marketplace in Inhambane, Zimbabwe? Marketplace, no, there's gold province there. More docks? No, if anything we would build shipyard. So our naval force limit would go up. Let's build two shipyards. Kilvan Separatist, yeah, in Angoche again. Angoche is here. Why? Separatism, non-accepted culture, intolerance, religious unity is not great. We are not losing church power. Also, what's our church power? 49. It's going up by 0.95. Yeah, because, no, our religious unity is 39%. Kilvan Separatist, damn it. You guys, Dobre Drill. Move to Miziva, you guys go to Lindi. No, you go to Miziva. You guys go to Bogeyama. When you're gonna arrive to your destinations? October 1st and August 20th. First army should arrive first. Guys, I wouldn't mind if you would attack me. You are not attacking me! Is there a maneuver? Okay guys, move. Oh no, 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 no. Oh, frack. Okay, let's attack those Kilvan Separatists. Ah, so small army go to Kilva, rest of you stay here in Lindi and you can deal. What's our army professionals on? Oh, that's a lot. Okay, let's stack a recommend standard. Let's get those men. So our army professionals is currently 32%. Nice. Those freaking Portuguese. Fleming Metvetva. What are the kids? What province are we on? Frag, that bonus separatists, well, we have army there. Guys, stop the drill. And get Kumasi. And we have Konis. Yeah, you, Konis, you can return. They all suck. Free development. Free development, they are not really a province I want to colonize. What about New World? There's only one province we can actually colonize. You know what? Let's colonize it. We can expel minorities. Hippo points. Expel minorities from Gold Coast. And Cape Coast? Yeah, let's do it. Yeah, let's create some. Our strait is being pushed to North Sea. Or maybe to English Channel. North Sea and English Channel. It's from here. Who knows how the strait goes from Purista? Rebellion in Dagbon, well, we knew about those. Guys, go kill them. You shouldn't have any problems. When are we sick? Oh, 3000. No problem with that. And come on, we'll be converted soon. We should definitely build more forts. Let's be honest, our fort situation is not that great. Yeah, I'm gonna build 4 here. I'm not gonna build 4 here. Not. Local construction goes minus 20%. Local use produce modifier. Let's increase Military power. And yeah, let's build four here. How are forts expensive? Almost 200 ducats. Another fort we're gonna build in our capital. Oh, Nitu first is now careful. Aggressive expansion impact minus 10%. Nice. Oh, and we finished submission. So what we finished? African modernization. Izot tribal has enacted ICTA. Neighboring country is Western, and they are less than one technology ahead. Nice. So you're gonna get innovativeness and prestige. Nice. Oh, we are actually losing prestige. We should spend it prestige on something. We are actually losing innovativeness. So what next we can do? Assemble army. We need 80,000 troops. Yet, not gonna happen. Build treasury for it. We need 2,000 ducats. We've done everything else. Oh, you guys, you definitely should be trading too. I'm losing innovativeness. Nobles look to other houses. Army tradition or military points? We gonna lose army tradition. Where is Bonoman? He's here. I don't mind if those separatists will fire here. You guys move march here, so we have small chance of getting minus one to attack. Social mobility. Advisor costs minus 15%, but mobility and clergy will lose slowly, which we cannot afford. Or we must protect the ancient rights of the other estates. Ignore army, naval treasure, army points. Workers will be disloyal. No, let's go with that. So we can make a Jewish donation. Church, oh, frack, yeah, let's do it. And I think we can do with those guys. We can demand unmanned support. Because we cannot do that. '83. Oh, November! They will lose New World colonization rights. But we're gonna give them again. And let's demand diplomatic support, and I'm also gonna make money from that. So we can build more buildings. 23, something needs. You can take diplomatic 13, and needs better ships. And trade efficiency will go up by 2%, yeah. And more buildings. 0.1 kids, 0.09. Screw it. Okay, I'm gonna bring you to Enderbrot. Shimon, he will get Enderbrot. And for now, that's all. Maybe if we wait a bit longer, then we can get deal with Giva. We can increase Giva's legend power to enter cult. Shanti, you are alive with whom? Kong and Musi. More prestige. I definitely want more prestige, so we can actually be gaining that. Very good, like a local rulers. Shanti, they have gold claim Gioman is their own. Bonoman have fired. You have one maneuver, so we don't have to worry about rebel crossing penalty. We are losing prestige. many men are we missing? 4,000? Or how many men do we need to reinforce? Ashanti separatists. Gold Coast. Oh, frag, they can actually fire here. Ashanti Red Separatists. Kumasi? Okay, guys, go to Gold Coast. Minority is being expelled from Almaria. Great, hopefully they will be expelled soon. That's why, because province is being controlled by borders, non-accepted culture, intolerance. Oh, finally! Now, let's convert Mutua. Let's increase our legitimacy. We use it, it's growing. Like every man of Lequer, the goods produce minus 0.25. You need more chips? Maybe we can. Let's get more chips so we can build more. So we can get more money. So we can get more money from trade. Now level 1 here in inflation reduction. Yeah, let's go with that because our inflation is not that great. Or our inflation is rising. Let's see, what about frack you? Nice! Yeah, I'll have Benin. Wait, I said we're gonna go with blockade, impact on siege, but probably not. Maybe let's get more prestige from those. Let's get prestige from those conversions. Or ship trade power propagation. Resistance to reformation, locate impact on siege. Let's go, let's take that. Oh, maybe if we're gonna declare war on Benin, Castile will not join. But that's freaking awesome, Morocco. You are making my life a lot easier. Oh, Zaza is not joining, but Castile will. Even but they are 1300 ducats in debt. Castile, Aragon is your partner, but Naples is independent. Negotiation against Austria? Seriously, Austria? Okay. Target of question of Genoa, Milan, Naples, Siena, and Montferrat. Seriously? I wouldn't guess that. No, Denmark is big. Norway is gone, Sweden's gone. Morocco's awesome. Good job, Morocco. Yeah, let's do that. Now, which army has the fastest maneuver? Ryu. So let's wait for. But then! Yeah, let's replace those rulers. Great. Guys, get here to Atakora. Well, you guys can drill for now. Ashanti separatists have only. Okay, guys, stop that drill now. Now they actually have 90% chance to fire. Let's hope they will not fire for like 2 more months. Also, army, when are you gonna arrive to your destination? July 5th, 86, so. That's gonna take almost a year. Nice. Except you will not fight in November either. Another idea? What's that? For maintenance and for defense. So cheaper port. But right now I would rather take military deck for the end. One of our generals is dead, great. Watch out this guy. Let's take military attack 14. No, vedete, vedete. General, we cannot do it. You are not loyal. And we don't have enough military points, damn it. So when are you gonna arrive to your destination? May 27th. Oh, I forgot. Let's get better artillery, right? Yeah. Large cast iron cannon. Oh, and yeah, let's convert Senna. Hindi Angoche 128. Nice, I wouldn't mind if you would fire now. Okay, we don't need to improve relations with Moravia anymore, but all what we need to do is actually start annexing Moravia. January 93. April 52. And 92. January, so we have few more months. Now it's April. So we need to start in January 87. Then we can start annexing Moravia. We are actually not gaining, or we are actually losing diplo points. Okay, let's focus on diplo points. Oh, and we also need diplo guy. Diplomatic reputation. Okay, let's hire him. Now we are gaining two diplo points. Annexation of February 82. We're gonna go with Moravia. July 82. Like, we don't have that many diplo points, so we can go annex two vassals. You know what? Maybe we still can stay. It's our vassal. We're gonna annex Karagwe. And Army Tech 14, production efficiency will be increased. Yeah, let's do that. We are not losing church power. Oh, but what we can do is actually hire a leader. Shanti, cast fire already. You know what, guys? We'll go to Bottomland. Let's use fire for against Kong. Did he claim this land? Yep. Okay, let's build fire for against Ashanti too. So we can actually get. Oh, nice! Kong did gain land. Did gain this land. So we definitely gonna get. We're definitely gonna take Karo and Grain Coast. Right now we need to wait. We need to get that siege. We need to get this claim on Ashanti. Kong and Mossi. Or Ashanti and Zazan. So it doesn't matter who we're gonna declare war on. Mossi will join anyway. Finally, for this stuff. Our looks more concerned with masses that are arriving at the defense that we're concerned with this time. Finals. Guys, I fired. Maneuver versus free maneuver. Okay, guys, move to Kumasi. Oh, and they also don't have Oh, those idiots. Okay, guys, so that deal. Then we're gonna give it to Manavia. So we can. Let's deal with those peasants. And with that, let's end this episode here. If you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.